Hello friends, myself Professor Amit Shirsagar from ENTC department. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn 8051 assembly language program for LED interfacing. So we know the LED is an important indication device and it is used in different kind of embedded application projects. Okay. So first of all, I read the problem statement. So we have to write the program for LED interfacing and flashing the alternate LEDs. Okay, so flashing alternate LED means if the first LED is on, second LED should be off. Like in this fashion, if I have connected 8 LEDs, then according to that, 4 LED will be on at one time and 4 LED will be off at the same time. Okay, and next time the previously off LED will be on and previously on LED will be turned off. Okay, so let us start with the code part. So first instruction will be ORG00, that is the start of the program. Now here we are using the port 2 for connecting or interfacing the LED. LEDs are connected to the port 2, so we have to send the value to the port 2 register. So here we have sent the value 0AA. Now when we send 0AA value, it will be the structure of AA is like this. If you convert the AA into the binary, it will be 10101010. Okay, so 4 LED will glow when we give 0AA. Okay, then after turning on the 4 LEDs, it should remain on for certain time. That's why we have to put the delay. So delay is called using the A call delay. Now delay loop, this one is a complete delay loop. Now this delay program is implemented using the three register R1, R2 and R3. So some value is put initially in the register R1, R2 and R3. And in the delay loop, the what function they have performed is the value of register R1, value of register R2 and value of register R3 is decremented till the value of those register become 0. So this creates a delay of certain time. According to this, we get the delay loop. Okay, and the second time we have given the value 055 to the port 2. Now when we give 55 value, the structure will be like this. It will be 0101 0101. Okay, so whatever the LEDs which were previously on, that will be turned off, and the previously off LEDs will now turn on. Okay, again the delay is called so that the 4 LEDs will glow for certain time, and again there will be this is unconditional jump instruction, that is S jump up. Okay, so again the same code will get repeatedly executed. Okay, so this LED turn on and turn off will be repeatedly performed. So this is nothing but the flashing of LEDs. Now we'll run this code in the Micro Vision 3 software. So let us start with the programming. So double click on Micro Vision 3. Okay, we will follow the procedure. Project, new project. So I will create a folder on desktop. Okay, here I'm creating one folder by my name. Okay, so here I'm giving the name, that is LED11. Click on save. Okay, so I have to select the microcontroller at mail. In that, I am selecting the microcontroller 89C51RD2. Okay, so we are now in the workspace. Okay, here I am writing the code. Alright, so saving the code in the same folder. So I write the name as LED123.asm. Okay, this way we have saved the file. So build this code. Okay, but before that we have to add this file. Alright, LED123 close. Okay. So there is no error in the code, that is zero error and zero warning. Now we'll see how we can simulate the code. So I click on debug, click on OK. Okay. Then after that, I can analyze. Okay, as this LEDs are connected to the port 2, so here I'm click on peripheral, then IO ports, click on port 2. Okay, so here you can view the pattern 0 AA and 55, and after delay the pattern will be interchanged. So here I click on run button. So when I click on run button, you can see the simulation is going on. So port 2 value are getting changed, that is 055 and AA. So when there will be one AA, the first odd numbered LEDs will be on, and when the it is 55, then even numbered LEDs will be turned on. Now this code, if I want to burn on the kit, I have to perform some additional thing. Okay, before that I will halt this simulation and again click on debug, it will stop the debugging. If I want this hex file to be burned on my microcontroller kit, I have to right click on target 1, then click on option for target 1, then I will use the output tab. Here I will check this option, that is create hex file, then click on OK. So I have to build again this target. So hex file for this project will get created. Okay, so if I want to locate this hex file, I have a project folder called Amit. Okay, so here you can locate the LED11.hex. So this file, using the flash magic, we can burn on our kit. So I think you might have understood all the steps related to the LED interfacing. Okay, so thank you very much for patient listening.